Hello everyone, welcome to the tutorial building a search engine. I am Narayan and I will be the instructor for this tutorial. What will you learn? This section tells you what are the things you are going to learn from this tutorial. The first point, search engine architecture. Search engine architecture comprises of three things. One is web crawler, indexer and a query processor. There are three major components of a search engine. If you don't understand any of the terms I am using now, don't worry. We will get into details about everything I am mentioning now. Second point, web crawler algorithms and efficiency. There are a lot of algorithms that are required to be put into the web crawler for getting a better results. You will learn more about web crawler in the future tutorial, so don't worry for now. It's just an overview of what we are going to learn. Preventing crawler hacks. You will learn about how your web search engine can be hacked by others and how to prevent those hacks. You'll learn everything in very details. Parsing multiple type of documents. So this section describes that your web search engine will be able to return multiple type of documents from the internet to the user. So we will learn how to retrieve them from the internet and give it to the user. Fifth point is spam fighting. Spam fighting is really important topic. Nobody can trust a website on its contents. Of course, suppose a website has a title about say it has title about news, but it might contain adult stuff, so it's completely a spam and we should not display all these kind of documents to the user. So filtering spam is a very research topic and we will deal with it in a very smart way. Then the next point is building a large and efficient index. You will learn what is an index and how to handle a very large index in between multiple types of multiple computers or servers. You learn it very smart way, so don't worry about it. And then index sharding, and it is completely very very important topic and you will learn it also. HTTP redirects. You will learn how can you change your website structure and still do not affect the users who are finding a website on this search engine. And then this next point is understanding user queries. It's an artificial intelligence concept. The search engine must be able to understand the queries from a user and then display the results, which is really important from the user point of view and from the search engine point of view. Spell check algorithms is really important topic. A search engine which can check the spelling mistakes can of course provide better results and also notify the users. So this is a really important section of a search engine. Query clustering, we'll learn more about query clustering, is a very deep topic. And then we'll learn about auto completion, how to make it really fast and whatever it is. Then we'll learn about Google technologies like Google File System, Google Big Table and MapReduce technologies, which are really helpful if you're planning to put your career on computer science, and it's huge topic and we will detail everything in this topic. Search engine optimization is for those people who are trying to make a website and want to get a better page rank for the website so that Google displays their site on top 10 results or on top results. So this is a very important topic and this will deal with this also, and we will learn much more things. As you know, we have a lot huge number of lectures on going on. What will you be able to develop after you finish this tutorial? This is a really important thing you need to know. After you finish this tutorial, you will be able to develop a fully functioning search engine with billions of documents indexed. Of course, the meaning of billions of documents indexed means you have already found billions of documents on the internet and are able to give it to the users according to the queries. This is the simple meaning of this point. So we'll learn how to do that, everything. This course will give you a startup with data mining, data structures, algorithms, artificial intelligence, big data, and inside view of web development. So all these topics are really big and it's not possible to get or to learn everything about these topics in details in just a single tutorial. But you will learn all those things about these topics that will help you to build a search engine. That's it. And then the next thing is SEO, which is search engine optimization. As I told you, you will learn a lot of tips and tricks about search engine optimization, which will help you to market your business online. And of course, a search engine also requires SEO. This is a very important topic and I will give you more details on it as we proceed forward. Why learning search engine is important? As you saw in the previous slide, Learning search engines will help you to get started with many different types of algorithms, artificial intelligence concepts, data mining, information retrieval, and everything. So if you know search engine building, if you are familiar with this kind of topics, then you can go around anywhere in the computer science branch and get a learn a lot about what's happening. So it's a really huge topic and it's a really research topic and it's a lot of scope in future. So if you're interested in learning search engines and you are really planning to build your own, then look, then this is the tutorial. It will really help you to get going. It will really clear all the concepts in detail where people are really getting stuck in real world. So we'll get everything and we'll learn everything about search engines over here. How this tutorial will help you to get a job. Of course, this is a really important thing everyone wants to know, because most of the people who are viewing this tutorial are really, most of them are really students. So they are really looking forward for jobs in their career, whatever. So in this tutorial, we will learn about technologies which companies look for people who know them. For example, let's talk about MapReduce. There are very few people who know about MapReduce, distributed computing, parallel computing, and know a lot of frameworks. So this tutorial introduces a lot of things about those topics, and you will really get a path of how to proceed through these tutorials and how to learn those things in details. We will teach you as much as required for building a search engine and handling big data. So I think that will be more than enough, but still there is a lot of to learn in real world of search engines. Thank you for bearing with us.